We kind of standardized and streamlined everything so that we could shoot very fast. So now it was possible to shoot three ships in the same time that it used to take us to shoot one. That was exciting for the show, and we were able to do a lot more stuff. We had more sophisticated motion control tools. We were able to do more complex shots with multiple ships. But it really hit the fan when Ira Bear came on and started saying, we're going to war. We need big, big shots. And we started with Daya's cast for the big, big ship shots. By the time we got to Way of the Warrior, Way of the Warrior was just a massive, at that time, something that had never been conceived of for the show. It was just literally hundreds of ships in scenes. To execute that required bringing on a whole new team of people to build miniatures. We have photographs where we had ships, Klingon ships, lined up, stacked up 10 deep, waiting to go onto posts and move out in front of the camera. And we would literally fly 10 or 15 of these small ships, and they were very small scale. They were, you know, only about a foot long, and under the direction of Judy Elkins, who was my coordinator at the time, we brought in a team of artists, and they literally took these kits and just painted them, you know, they literally lined them up and just hosed them down, next, 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 and so eventually we had about 100 of these plastic models, and we would lay them out in the space that we had, 30, 40 feet deep, and at all different heights, and then shoot a pass on them, and then shoot a separate light pass and all the elements that we needed, then, boom, out they go. In with the next 20 ships. So putting that together was a massive deal.
Target the lead ships. Ready even-numbered photon launchers. Aye, sir. Fire on my mark. Fire!
Way of the Warrior was the first episode, I think, where everybody got together, the whole visual effects department, and said, okay, we have to take, you know, all these other shows and rearrange them, give them to other supervisors, and just pay attention for literally the first five episodes of that season. I was just working on Way of the Warrior and nothing else. It was a huge undertaking at that time. Nowadays, a shot like that would be done with synthetic ships, with virtual ships that would just be cloned and stuck out and just change their flight path a little bit, and you've got, you know, 20, 30 ships out there. But at the time, it all had to be arranged, planned out, reviewed on video assist, and everything lined up and shot as separate elements. It was a huge undertaking for a television show.